Hello seller, in this video, we will show you how to activate free shipping on your selling center. Providing free shipping makes your items more likely to be selected by the buyer. Keep in mind that the seller will be responsible for the shipping fee if this is activated. Activation can be one by one or in bulk. To activate one by one, please click on Inventory and then Inventory Management. Select the item you wanted to provide free shipping. Scroll down. You will see an option to select the box to offer free shipping, then click on Update. A notification will show that the change is applied successfully. To activate free shipping in bulk, on the same page of Inventory Management, tick this box on the top to select all live items, then click this button to export the list. On the exported file, select Yes to column Free Shipping by the Seller. Save the sheet and upload it via Import Bulk Changes button. A notification will show that the file is uploaded successfully. After this, you may also check if the free shipping appears on the item page to confirm that the update has been made.